Good afternoon, children. Today we are going to learn fourth lesson, food and shelter for animals, hardbugs. Love, F for holy food, A and D, and shelter, S-H-E-L-T, or shelter for animals. This lesson, hardbugs. Okay, then you also keep heading food and shelter for animals, hardbugs. Okay, food and shelter for animals, hardbugs. Hardbugs, the first one, living things. L-I-V-I-N-G, living, T-H-I-N-G-S, living things. Second one, shelter, S-H-E-L-T-E-R, shelter. Third one, different, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different spelling. Fourth one, grinds, G-R-A-I-N-S, grinds. Fifth one, insects, I-N-S-E-C-T-S, insects. Sixth one, flesh of other animals, F-N-E-S-H, flesh, O-F-O-T-H-E-R, other animals, A-N-I, M-A-L-S, animals, flesh of other animals, L-I-V-I-N-G, living, T-H-I-N-G-S, things, living things, S-H-E-L-T-E-S, shelter, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different, G-R-A-I-N-S, grinds, I-N-S-E-C-T-S, insects, F-N-E-S-H, flesh, O-F-O-T-H-E-R, other, A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals, flesh of other animals. Seventh one, enemies. Eighth hard word. B-U-R-R-O-W-O. Ninth one, shed, S-H-E-D, shed. 10th one, stable, S-T-A-B-L-E, stable. 11th one, den, it's a very small word, E-N, den. Okay, these are the 11 hard words. Once again, I repeat you. Living things, L-I-V-I-L-G, living, T-H-I-N-G-S, things, living things. Shelter, S-H-E-L-T-E-R, shelter. Different, D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different. Grinds, G-R-A-I-N-S, grinds. Insects, I-N-S-E-C-T-S, insects. Flesh, F-N-E-S-H, flesh, O-F-O, other, O-T-H-E-R, other, animals, A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals, flesh of other animals. Some animals eat flesh of other animals. Next, enemies, N-E-M-I-S, enemies, B-U-R-R-O-W, burrow. Shed, S-H-E-D, shed, which animals kept that shed? Yes, cows and buffaloes. Kept in shed. Next, stable. Which animals kept in stable? Horse. Horse kept in stable. Den. Which animals live in dens? Lions live in den. D-E-N. Okay, these are 11 hard words. Next, see children, page number 31. Low A beta. Here, given some animals. G for grinds. Which animal eat grinds? You keep G letter. Okay, now. I. You keep I. Which animals eat insects? We keep which letter na? I. Next, F. Which animals eat flesh? You keep which letter? F. Okay? Here, see. First animal here given, first picture, frog. Frog eat insects, you keep I. Hands eat grinds, you keep, you write G letter. Next, cat eat flesh, you write F. Rat eat grinds, you write here G. Next, lizard eat insects, you write here I. Next one, dog, D-O-G, dog eat flesh, F. Frog, eat insects. Hen grinds. Cat flesh of other animals. Rat grinds. Lizard insects. Dog flesh. Okay, and you also write in your textbook page number 31. Next, down see Nana. Write the names of animals. Write the names of animals below. Now unscramble the letters to get the names of their homes. Draw lines to match the animals to their homes. Here given some pictures. You write these pictures names, and here given unscramble words. You recorrect, rewrite here their names. Okay, here see children. One side given picture. That picture's names: pigeon, lion. Second picture lion. Next horse. H O R S E horse. B B E B. Next cow. Yes. Next another one here. See here given D and E means dead. D E and dead. Nest. We are already completed this one. Nest. Shed. S H E D. Shed. Stable. S T A B L E. Stable. Hive. H I V E. Hive. These are the some animals' homes. Here given that animal's name. Which animals live these homes? You can match it. Pigeon. Pigeon makes nest. Lion. Lion lives in den. Horse. Horse kept in stable. Bee. Bee makes hive. Cow. Cow kept in shed. Yes, you also match like this. Page number 31 here. You also write here animals' names. Pigeon. Lion. Horse. Bee. Cow. And that side, here given unscramble words, you rewrite the correct word, D and N, and E S T nest, S H E D shed, S T A B L E stable, H I V E hive. Okay? Next page number 32, see children. Page number 32. Here given some yes or no questions. Here given some yes or no questions. How many yes or no questions? 5. Write yes or no for the following. First one, see children. A tiger eats the flesh of other animals. Yes, a tiger eats flesh of other animals. Right? Yes. Okay. Second one. A pigeon makes a cave for its babies. No. No. Third one. Horses are kept in a stable. Yes. Horses are kept in a stable. Yes. Fourth one. Rabbits live on trees. No. Rabbits live on burrows. No. Fifth one, fish live in water. Yes. You also write like this. Yes, no, yes, no, yes. Okay. Next one. Question and answers. Here see children, first question. Why do animals need food? Here given animals need food because. Next continue the answer. Because they have to stay alive. To stay alive. Why do animals need food? Animals need food because they have to stay alive. Okay, second one, second question. What do animals like cows and goats eat? We are given animals like cows. You continue that answer. Animals like cows and goats eat plants. Eat plants. Here see children, what do animals like cows and goats eat? Animals like cows and goats eat plants. Okay? Third one, what do animals like tigers and lions eat? Tigers and lions eat the flesh of other animals. The flesh of other animals. It is the third question. Okay? What do animals like tigers and lions eat? Animals like tigers and lions eat the flesh of other animals. These are the three question and answers. You write in only textbook. Okay, next class alone. Answer question and answer both. Writing now. Okay, children? Today homework EBIT. Okay? Match the EBIT, complete this EBIT and HBIT. Color the picture. Color this picture and read and write hard words in your HBIT. Okay? Read and write hard words and learn with spelling. Children must and should learn spellings. Okay? Thank Thank you so much.